Praise be in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Isaiah 60, 1 to 3. Arise, shine, for thy light has come, and the glory of the Lord has risen upon you. For behold, darkness shall cover the earth, and thick darkness the people. For the Lord will rise upon you, and his glory will be seen upon you. And nations shall come to your light, and kings to the brightness of your rising. The book of this year is open. It contains 365 pages. This book is given by the Almighty God, given to everyone in this world. The world is filled with darkness, sorrow, pain, sin, emptiness, fear, sickness, and burden. But there is a great force against this darkness. The Almighty God tells us that you are the light of this world. I will do shine through you to brighten the world. John 8:12. Again Jesus spoke to them, saying, I am the light of the world. Whoever follows me will not walk in the darkness, but will have the light of the life. Jesus only said that I am the solution for all the darkness that the world gives you. Dear beloved, accept Jesus if you feel you are in the darkness. Those who follow Jesus, this year will be the brightest year for you. The nations will come to your light, and kings of this nation come to the brightness of your rising. The brightness from heaven contains physical health, joy, blessing, wealth, protection, and victory. Isaiah 16:20 says, your sun shall no more go down, nor your moon withdraw itself. For the Lord will be your everlasting light, and your days of mourning shall be ended. God bless you throughout this year with all of his blessings and richness. Shalom.